Welcome back to my channel, guys. It's time for the premiere of season 7 of My Hero Academia. Here we go. Yeah. Season 6 was a pretty dark season. Yeah. The only way might have to be killing him. I mean, it really gave him a human side to him of like that struggle of killing someone. Could definitely affect a person. We're gonna skip the intro here, guys. I have heard the intro on X already. The attacks continue. Oh, dude. Dang. The American side. They still speak Japanese, apparently. There she is. This is gonna do what Shai did, which is connect the Japan world to all the other countries around. Because obviously, there has to be heroes in other countries, right? So she showed up right at the end of season 6. For those that forgot. The birthplace of heroes. Bro. Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Here we go. Miss America. There they go. Dang. Touch the air, give it a new roll. Oh, shoot. Okay, that is a mean quirk. He wants it. Uh-oh. Oh wow, she was inspired by All Might herself. That's crazy. Which, yeah, it makes sense that she's paying tribute, but for her. Oh no. No, oh, no. 97, 98. Dude, no. Oh, wow. Okay. Fist pumps of the earth. Dang. Yeah, no, because she's gonna take your power, or he's gonna take your power. Dang, definitely. Okay, guys, a lot of wording in this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching this. If you have nothing by now, make sure you subscribe to my channel. I will see you next time, like always. Don't be strangers. See you guys.